So Fenty Beauty just launched the Eavesdrop Blurring Skin Tint, and we're gonna try it. I am obsessed with skin tints right now, so I'm just gonna apply a little bit on my face. Then I'm just gonna blend it out using a dampened sponge, and ooh, that looks really pretty. It does have a little bit of coverage to it, but it definitely is very light. So I'm just gonna build it up a little bit on my cheeks. You can kind of see it did build up a little bit right in here. I don't see any blurring, and it kind of looks a little bit dry on me. I think it sits on the skin really weird and looks a little crusty.